Hi, welcome to Star Guided Tarot. I'm here with a timeless reading, you guys. Just take what resonates and leave the rest, okay? I actually pulled this spread last night, but I'm going to go ahead and share it before I mess it all up and pull my daily for today. This is for those of you who are definitely on this twin flame journey. I feel like this is further confirmation that coming through here. Because this energy has been coming through heavily in my readings, and I strongly feel like somebody is whoever your twin is it's that same damn energy, feeling trapped in a commitment here with a karmic. All right, someone's feeling trapped here in a situation. It's very interesting because I mentioned yesterday in my reading something about gathering courage to face my fears, okay? And then when I pulled this spread here, the card actually came out, all right? So this person definitely gathering their courage to face their fears. This person wants to reach out to you. Okay, so wherever this person's at, entrapment, commitment, all right? So someone's feeling stuck in a commitment, a long-term relationship, a marriage, whatever the fuck. Ten of cups, four of wands here. All right, got the Empress and the King of Pentacles here as well. All right, entrapment. There could very well be a pregnancy here with this Empress. All right, but someone's feeling trapped in a marriage here, whether by pregnancy, money, looks like it could definitely be pregnancy, but I'm definitely seeing here where someone feels like they're in some kind of, this is like a binding contract here with this Justice and this strength. Or you could be dealing with a Leo or even a Libra for that matter, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Pretty much everybody's here. Could be dealing with anybody. Whatever the case, wherever your person's at, this karmic is extremely fucking jealous of you. Extremely jealous. Envious of you. Maybe talking about you. I feel like wherever this person's at, whether it's your masculine, whether it's your feminine, whoever, it's definitely a twin flame. We got the twin flame card out here. It's very interesting because I don't think this has ever happened before in my readings, but these two cards came out here together. All right. Twin flame and mirroring. I feel like not only do you and your twin mirror like we do in these situations, but I feel like wherever your twin is at, they got some shit mirrored back to them. Someone's going through a dark night and awakening here. Some of y'all, this karmic is fucking jealous of you and your spirituality and what you do. Look at this, like, snickering and shit, you know? So for those of you feminines who may be tarot readers or just are on this journey, the spiritual journey, right? There may be this karmic may talk shit about you, divine feminine. Or masculine, good in how you fit in. But definitely someone's feeling trapped here. Someone got third party, someone had a lesson to learn here. Regards to like some third party shit, I don't know. Third party lessons, entrapment. But we have this fresh start here. And I see communication coming in. Whatever the case, there's definitely been no communication. This is that same energy. There's been no communication, no movement, no action. This is somebody who's been kind of just in hermit mode, just going within, right? Soul searching here, okay? Someone may be seeking some kind of legal advice, but this is like soul searching here. Going within, trying to gain clarity. There's been no communication, and maybe it's causing you confusion, but I feel like this person has been confused. We got the Seven of Cups and this Ace of Swords here, so it's basically like the same two cards, right? No communication and confusion. two very contradictory cards here. This is confusion and this is clarity, truth, this awakening here. Someone's got a decision to make, I feel like, with this Three of Wands, Ace of Swords here. Someone's had a decision to make. Someone's feeling extremely overwhelmed in this situation. Someone's, excuse me. Someone's stability is being affected here. Tower moment. Ten of Cups, Four of Wands, Tower. Ten of Cups, Four of Wands, Tower. So this is this foundation, this relationship. That shit's fixing to come crumbling down. Got the triggers as well. Triggers. So someone may lose their cool here. We do have the Five of Wands. All right, got the Two of Wands and the Five of Wands. This is someone who definitely had a choice between two, I feel like, with these options, causing drama, causing a sense of competition, whatever the fuck. But this is like being at a crossroads. Someone's struggling. That's what I was seeing. Someone's stuck at a crossroads. There could be like a battle of the egos here as well. In a situation, someone can be having like an ego death or something here. Really, really self-reflecting. Either way, the scales are being balanced here. This could be a divorce for sure. Justice and the scales are both here. Justice and balancing the scales. So it's like karma is being served here. And this is a rude awakening. Someone's gaining clarity. Wherever there's been confusion, it's like someone, this person doesn't know what to say. I almost picked up the phone to call you. So this person, there's no communication. I feel like whoever your person's dealing with is extremely jealous of you. I feel like this person's always trying to fight with your person, with you. Some of you guys are going to receive some kind of recognition, reward for merit, right? A raise, a promotion, something like that, right? Victory. Got two cards of victory here. I'll tell you why I decided to share this reading, though. It's very interesting. So I pulled from this deck here, and these three cards came flying out. It's very interesting. See, this secret admirer, right? Them eyeballs again, and this infatuation, right? This adoration. Addiction. This is like on the edge of obsession here, this person. Watching you, eyes for you, fixated on you, attached. Secret admirer. So this person, I'm telling you, went and got themselves all stuck up in a fucking situation here. All right? But I feel like this is you as well here, Divine Feminines. I feel like this person really thinking about you, but I feel like this is you as well, right? With this Empress, King of Swords, and this Ascension here. Divine feminine energy, very wise, spiritual path, all this awakened type of energy. I feel like some of y'all, your masculine sent you through your dark night and your awakening here. This is like a painful ending here. This is shedding terrors, hurt, but completions here. Completions. I feel like you got something coming on here. I feel like you, Divine Feminines, have just been focusing on self-love here with this Ace of Cups, Nine of Pentacles. This is all about self, right? Independence, but self-love with that Ace of Cups. Ace of Cups, Nine of Cups, right? But I also feel like this is what's coming in for you. You got the Ace of Cups, the Nine of Cups, and the Two of Cups. That makes that Ten of Cups, that Two of Cups energy here. Projected future days, weeks, months, offer on the table, a proposal, a commitment here. You've got the Queen of Cups and the outcome with the Three of Wands. This is future. Get prepared because there's going to be an arrival. I'm seeing a departure and an arrival. But with that Queen of Cups, it's all about love. That's this cup of love here. And projected future days, weeks, months on the table. An offer coming in. Love, though. Love. Love. Someone, we got the inner child here as well. So someone, you know, who's got some, may have some inner child issues to work on here. This is someone who's really doing a lot of reflection here. Becoming aware with this Queen of Swords and this Hermit. Wise. Gaining wisdom. Seeking wisdom even. But inner child, there could be a pregnancy. Anytime I see that inner child card, right? I feel like this masculine or whoever the hell is experiencing a major tower here. And I feel like this is going to come in for you. Someone may have gotten caught stealing, sneaking. This person, though, I mean, this is like, this person can't quit watching you. It's almost like the third party knows. This person is so jealous of you. Trying to keep this person trapped. But I feel like that's definitely going to be coming to an end. Crossroads, Five of Wands. You made me want to become a better person. Your smile lights up my world. Unfinished conversations. Gathering the courage to face my fears. Yeah. Aching, pining, longing, new beginnings, divine feminine. Falling apart, sink, despair, pride, ego. I'm telling you, it's like someone's ego. Someone's getting some karma, man. And the masculine and confessions. So this masculine is definitely being elusive right now. No communication at all. This is someone who's getting going through an awakening here, whether it's a rude awakening or not. But it looked like a rude awakening to me. Someone learning some lessons here, karmic lessons. Confusion or communication, my bad. Communication, solitude, pause, awakening, and divine masculine. Look, unawakened, divine masculine, awakening. Pause, solitude, hermit. Communication. I almost picked up the phone to call you, but fear. It's like that person, right? With that panic card we were seeing too. It's like this person's got their phone in there. There's fear, though. Yeah, this person from the past. Wanting to return, wanting to reach out. Oh, goodness. Yeah, this is like a rude awakening. It's like the mask is getting blown off here. This ego, whatever, this false self mask, this tower here, ascension. This is a rude awakening for someone here. Contemplation, yeah, someone thinking about some shit for sure. Contemplation, free will, dark night of the soul, forgiveness, stuck, pride and ego. Yeah, this person's been saying stuck, victim mentality, playing the victim, pride and fucking, something to do with this person's pride and ego. But admiring you, yeah. Telling you, admired, offer, divine feminine. This person's going to come in and make this offer to you. This person don't want to be where they're at. And I feel like you're going to end up with the victory. Yeah, someone's been settling because of the fucking money. But in grief, shadow work, cycles, repeating negative, you know, these grief, family, material world, and settling. But settling in... Fucking miserable. That's what I get. Miserable. Settling in a miserable situation. Someone beginning to realize, look, there's like talks being had. Trying to come to a compromise here. That it's time to go in another direction here. There's no like getting along here. This person, whoever your person is dealing with is causing shit here. They just don't want to let go. They just don't want this union to take place. Someone beginning to recognize that they need to fucking take action here to end some shit. Soulmate, regret, understanding. Yeah, patience, mute, received, crossroads. I'm telling you what. Patience. This person has been silent, not communicating, because they're receiving their karma right now, I feel like. Balancing the scales here. And then there goes that crossroads and healing. Healing. Someone's going to need to heal here. I miss you much, though. Bottom of the deck here. I miss you much. You're in my head. Your intuition is right. Your intuition is right. You're my happily ever after. Legal situation. See, something to do with legalities here. I can't get you off my mind. I feel really bad for how I treated you. So this could be this person's fucking energy, right? I'm telling you, they may have gotten something mirrored right back to them. I don't want to lose you again. I'm getting the help that I need. I'm keeping an eye on you. Losing sleep over you. Yeah. Separation situation, dark night of the soul, and divorce situation. Damn. I'm telling you, someone going through their dark night and awakening here, and I feel like it's your masculine. It's this twin. I've been looking at your photos. Yeah. Bottom of the deck. I want to reach out, but I'm afraid you will reach out to me. Yeah, because this person got themselves into some shit. But man, oh man. Telling you what. I feel like this offer is going to come into you here. Got the Ace of Cups and down here on the bottom of the deck. Patience. Someone got themselves into some shit here for the wrong reasons. Someone, and that shit's gonna come crumbling down. That's what I got. Like the video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and until next time, love, like, blessings.